And there we have our first St. George's mushroom find of the year. It's still a little bit small, so we're not picking this one, but it's time!
Hooray!